Okay, I think she's trying to tell us something. Quick, get the verbs. Ow! Anybody know a good tailor?
You need some clothes altered?
No, no. I'm just looking for a man to draw on me with chalk.
Why don't you go see Frankie? My family's been going to him forever. He did my first suit when I was 15. No, wait. 16. No, excuse me. 15. All right, when was 1990?
Okay, you have to stop the Q-tip when there's resistance. Well, despite the yummy bagels and palpable tension, I've got pants that need to be altered.
Oh, hey, Chandler, when you see Frankie, tell him Joey Tribbiani says hello. He'll know what it means.
You sure he's gonna be able to crack that code?
How long do you want the cuffs?
Ah, at least as long as I have the pants.
I just got that. Okay. Now we'll do your inseam.
Yo, Paisan. Can I talk to you for a sec? Your tailor is a very bad man.
Frankie, what are you talking about?
Hey, what's going on?
Joey's tailor took advantage of me.
What? No way. I've been going to the guy for 12 years.
Hey. Oh, come on. He said he was going to do my inseam, then he ran his hand up my leg, and then there was definite...
What?
Cupping.
That's how they do pits. First they go up one side, they move it over, then they go up the other side, they move it back, and then they do the rear. What? Ross, will you tell him? Isn't that how a tailor measures pants?
Yes, yes, it is. In prison?
Hey.
Hey. So how was Joan?
Broke up with her.
Oh, why?
Don't tell me. Because of the big nostril thing?
They were huge. When she sneezed, bats flew out of them.
They were not that huge.
I'm telling you, she leaned back. I could see her brain.
Hey, Chandler. Monica just broke my seashell lamp.
Neat. I'm gonna die alone.
Okay, you win.
Chandler, you are not gonna die alone.
Janice was my safety net, okay? And now I have to get a snake.
Uh-huh. Why is that?
If I'm gonna be an old, lonely man, I'm gonna need a thing, you know? A hook. Like that guy in the subway who eats his own face. So I figure I'll be crazy man with a snake, you know? Crazy snake man. Then I'll get more snakes, call them my babies, kids won't walk past my place, they will run! Run away from crazy snake man, they'll jump!
Man, I sure miss Julie.
Spanish midgets. Spanish midgets wrestling. Julie. Okay, yes, I see how you got there.
Hey, Ben, remember us?
Okay, the mole came off.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
We'll flip for it. Ducks or clowns?
Oh, we're gonna flip for the baby?
You got a better idea?
All right, call it in here.
Heads.
Heads it is.
Yes!
We have to assign heads to something.
Right. Okay. Okay, ducks is heads because ducks have heads.
What kind of scary-ass clowns came to your birthday?
Wow, I don't know what to say.
What do you say?
I don't know. It's a bracelet.
Isn't it?
And it's engraved, too. Check it out.
To my best bud. Thanks, best bud.
Put it on.
Oh, now? No, no, I think something this nice should be saved for a special occasion.
Oh, no, no, that's the beauty part. It goes with everything. You put this on, you're good to go.
Well, I've never been good to go, so what the hell, why not try some jewelry, huh?
Oh, man. You are so wearing that bracelet.
I so am.
Oh, you have any idea what this will do for your sex life?
Well, it'll probably slow it down at first, but once I get used to the extra weight, I'll be back on track. Oh, this is excellent. You know, he could have got me a VCR, he could have got me a set of golf clubs, but no, he has to get me the woman repeller. The eyesore from the Liberace house of crap!
Two larges, extra cheese on both. But listen, don't ring the buzzer for 19. Ring 20. Geller Green, they'll let you in, okay? If you buzz our door, there's no tip for you. Okay, thanks. Pizza's on the way. I told you we wouldn't have to get up.
What if we have to pee?
I'll cancel the sodas.
It was summer. And it was hot. Rachel was there. A lonely gray couch. Oh, look, cried Ned. And then the kingdom was his forever, the end. Would you sleep with somebody to get a great job?
I don't know. Who would I have to sleep with?
Me.
Why would I have to sleep with you?
It's my game. You want the job or not?
Want these?
No, I'll take one. Sometimes I like to hold stuff like this and pretend I'm a giant.
Remember when sometimes he'd borrow your hat and when you got it back, there'd be little monkey raisins in it?
Yeah, well, sure, when he did it, it was funny. When I did it to my boss's hat, all of a sudden I had this big attitude problem.
Hey, Eddie.
Stop!
What are you doing here?
Nothing, Roomy. Just watching you sleep.
Why?
Makes me feel, peaceful. Please.
I can't sleep now.
Okay, you want me to sing?
No. Look, that's it. It's over. I want you out. I want you out of the apartment now.
Whoa, what are you talking about, man?
Hannibal Lecter? Better roommate than you.
No.
See, now I don't think you're being fair. I mean, one night you see me and you get scared. I mean, well, what about all the other nights when you don't see me, huh? What about last night when you went and got a drink of water and I was nice enough to hide behind the door? What's that about, huh?
I didn't realize
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
Get out now!
Okay. You really want me out?
Yes, please.
Okay, then I want to hear you say it. I want to hear you say you want me out.
I want you out.
No, no, no. I want to hear it from your lips.
Where did you hear it from before?
Oh, all right. But you know what, Pally? I understand. Consider me gone. You know what? I'll be out by the time you get home from work tomorrow. I heard that.
Why must everybody watch me sleep? There'll be no more watching me sleep. No more watching.
Stuff to dehydrate here. I got some grapes, got some apricots. I thought it'd be really cool to see what happens with these water balloons.
Get out.
What?
You, move out. Take your fruit, your stupid small fruit, and get out.
You want me to move out? I gotta tell you, man, I mean, that's It's kind of out of the blue. I mean, don't you think?
This is not out of the blue. This is smack dab in the middle of the blue.
Come on, give me five more.
Yeah.
Five more.
Yeah.
Five more and I'll flash you.
One. Two. Two and a half. Okay, just show me one of them.
No, 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 no. Monica, it's Sunday morning. I'm not running on a Sunday.
Why not?
Because it's Sunday. It's God's day.
Hey, you say stop, and we stop.
Okay. Stop. Okay, I don't mind the last pound, okay? In fact, I kind of like the last pound. Okay, so don't make me do anything that I'll regret.
Oh, what you gonna do, fat boy, huh? What?
Nothing. Except tell you, I think it's wonderful how much energy you have.
Well, thanks.
I mean, especially considering how tough it's been for you to find work.
You know.
You know, I mean, you can't tell your parents you were fired because they'd be disappointed.
Uh-huh.
And it's not as if you have a boyfriend's shoulder to cry on.
Well, no, but I...
I mean, if it were me, I think I'd have difficulty just getting out of bed at all.
You know, I try to stay positive.
So you feel like going for a run?
All right.
Because, you know, you don't have to. If you want, you could just take a nap right here.
Okay. Just for a little while.
Okay.
Will you tell him? Isn't that how a tailor measures pants?
Yes, yes, it is. In prison?
Hey.
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 So how is Joan?
Broke up with her.
Oh,
why? Don't tell me. Because of the big nostril thing?
They were huge. When she sneezed, bats flew out of them.
They were not that huge.
I'm telling you, she leaned back. I could see her brain.
Hey, Chandler. Monica just broke my seashell lamp.
Neat. I'm gonna die alone.
Okay, you win.
Chandler, you are not gonna die alone.
Janice was my safety net, okay? And now I have to get a snake.
Uh-huh. Why is that?
If I'm gonna be an old, lonely man, I'm gonna need a thing, you know? A hook. Like that guy in the subway who eats his own face. So I figure I'll be crazy man with a snake, you know? Crazy snake man. Then I'll get more snakes, call them my babies, kids won't walk past my place, they will run. Run away from crazy snake man, that's just...
Man, I sure miss Julie.
Spanish midgets. Spanish midgets wrestling. Julie. Okay, yes, I see how you got there.
Hey, Ben, remember us?
Okay, the mole came off.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
We'll flip for it. Ducks or clowns?
Oh, we're gonna flip for the baby?
You got a better idea?
All right, call it in here.
Heads.
Heads it is.
Yes.
We have to assign heads to something.
Right. Okay. Okay, ducks is heads because ducks have heads.
What kind of scary ass clowns came to your birthday?
Wow, I don't know what to say.
What do you say?
I don't know. It's a bracelet.
Isn't it?
And it's engraved, too. Check it out. To my best bud. Thanks, best bud.
Put it on.
Oh, now? No, I think something this nice should be saved for a special occasion.
No, that's the beauty part. It goes with everything.
You put this on, you're good to go.
Well, I've never been good to go, so what the hell, why not try some jewelry, huh?
Oh, man. You are so wearing that bracelet.
I so am.
Well, you have any idea what this will do for your sex life?
Well, it'll probably slow it down at first, but once I get used to the extra weight, I'll be back on track. Oh, this is excellent. You know, he could have got me a VCR, he could have got me a set of golf clubs, but no, he has to get me the woman repeller. The eyesore from the Liberace House of Crap!
Now we'll do your inseam.
Yo, paisan. Can I talk to you for a sec? Your tailor is a very bad man.
Frankie, what are you talking about?
Hey, what's going on?
Joey's tailor took advantage of me.
What? No way. I've been going to the guy for 12 years.
Hey. Oh, come on. He said he was going to do my inseam, then he ran his hand up my leg, and then there was definite...
What?
Cupping.
That's how they do pits. First they go up one side, they move it over, then they go up the other side, they move it back, and then they do the rear.
Okay, I think she's trying to tell us something. Quick, get the verbs. Ow! Anybody know a good tailor?
You need some clothes altered?
No. I'm just looking for a man to draw on me with chalk.
Why don't you go see Frankie? My family's been going to him forever. He did my first suit when I was 15. No, wait. 16. No. Excuse me. 15. All right, when was 1990?
Okay, you have to stop the Q-tip when there's resistance. Well, despite the yummy bagels and palpable tension, I've got pants that need to be altered.
Oh, hey, Chandler, when you see Frankie, tell him Joey Tribbiani says hello. He'll know what it means.
You sure he's gonna be able to crack that code?
How long do you want the cuffs?
Oh, at least as long as I have the pants.
I just got that. Okay.